Damon here with your Brian's Pro 2.0. Today I'm going to be playing some Xenoblade Chronicles X. This is going to be a Sable. Okay. Okay, save those settings. I guess. Okay. More settings! It's fine! I don't care! Alright. Here we are. Space. The Final Frontier. Fuck! Made by Nintendo. Alright. Camera dropped. I am sorry. I see a glare in the camera. I hope that doesn't bother you too much, but yeah, you're just gonna have to deal with it until I end it. Okay. What the hell? Playing a game here, I guess. I don't know. Is this just cinematic cutscenes montage? Because it's pretty cinematic, I'll admit it. What's that? What? Aliens. That's all I can say. Aliens. It's an alien, isn't it? Aliens. Xenoblade Chronicles X. Okay. Now we're on to this for some reason. Oh, great. Now music. Okay, then. Aliens. Why the fuck not? And now they're gonna start blowing each other up. Cool! Like, I wanted this to be directed by Michael Bay.
July 2054 AD.
I don't care about the dates, woman.
The Earth is caught in a great battle between unknown alien forces.
Does it look like I care? Sure, they're aliens. Well, then they should have found a better place to fight. Big bags.
The coalition government knew the war was coming.
Then why didn't you do something?
They prepared the Earth-like colonization project, Exodus.
Oh, you did do something.
Interstellar arcs were launched all across the planet, from every major city on Earth.
Okay. Did Los Angeles make it?
We leapt from our cradle. Our home for the last 4.5 billion years.
Why the hell would you promote the aliens?
The Earth never even made it out of the atmosphere. Only a small handful managed to escape. Among them was our ship. The White Whale.
The White Whale. Okay.
After leaving Earth behind, we spent 2 years wandering in space, searching for ourselves as the lucky ones, the pioneers who would settle the new world. But our past caught up with us.
Literally. Why the hell did you provoke them?
This was unrelenting. If not for the efforts of a lone hero, we would never have survived.
That was me, wasn't it? That lone hero was me. That lone hero was me.
The White Whale was pulled into the gravitational field of a nearby planet.
Great.
Its hull shattering and breaking to pieces.
Great.
Plummeting from the surface.
Great. Just goddamn beautiful. Perfect.
Since then, 2 months have passed.
Mm-hmm. Oh. And now we're loading. With a sick-ass soundtrack. I've heard some bad things about this game's loading time. Oh, okay. Oh, what? There's character customization? I'm a male, last time I checked. Okay. You choose one of these? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. This just looks cool. This guy looks cool. We'll stick with that thing. Oh my god. That's a lot of choices. Well, I'm gonna be back. Whenever I'm done with this, so, yeah. Alright. We have created Senor Badass. Hell yeah. And now we're loading. You done, sugar? Thank you. Okay. Now this is happening. Mim status new. Mim, of course, Mim. Okay. Cool.
Attention. External access confirmed.
Ah, shit.
Disengaging stasis.
No.
In 10 seconds.
I would rather you not.
Six.
No.
Five,
no, don't. No,
four,
no. Who knows what
three,
the fuck could be out there? It could be an alien. No, 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 no. Well, fuck. God damn it. Yeah, man. You're alive. You're standing up right now.
Releasing hatch.
No. 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 Alien? I'm expecting alien. Alien.
Hey there. Looks like you're all in one piece.
That was not funny. I'm sorry. But damn! You looking fine, girl! Oh yeah! There's Senor Badass.
Just take it nice and slow, okay? Your senses will need time to reactivate.
Okay. Some future space bullshit? Alright. Where the fuck am I? Alright, dude. Here we are.
Your pod is the only one around that landed intact.
Cool.
Good thing I found you. My name's Elma. You want to tell me yours?
No. Can we remember our name?
You don't even remember your own name.
Damn it.
It must be the stasis hangover.
Or a different hangover, that's if you know what I mean.
Just try and focus, alright?
Alright. Fine. Oh, now we enter a name. Okay, what shall it be? No, that's not good. Alright, we're good. There we go. Yeah, that's good. That's my name.
Good. There we go. What else do you remember?
I remember you. And your boobs.
It'll come. In the meantime, I'll get you up to speed here as best I can.
We're on an alien planet.
How are your limbs? Can you move?
Barely? I don't know. What, does this even matter? Yeah, sure, I'm good.
You'll take it easy while you shake the stasis out of your system.
Alright.
One step at a time, alright?
Alright.
First things first, you'll be needing a weapon.
Why? Okay.
There you go. Alright, let's get going.
You give me a fucking AK-47. Okay. Olympic fair for the win! Alright, Elma's advice. Follow the arrow. Take a moment to check the mini map if you ever stumble. Following the arrow should reveal the way forward. Through an occasional occurrence of the upbeat path never hurts to me. You know what they say, all work and no play, after all. Oh, so you're that time. Oh, wow. Okay. This camera, I need to... Settings. Game settings. We need to do something. Where's... Does I already get the map? What? Okay, well, I guess never mind. Alright, well, here we are. Okay, instead of shooting, we jump. We jump with that button. Oh, hey, it's a thing. I want to go touch the thing. And what? Can I touch it?
Most of the White Whale's life pods didn't survive the crash. Like this one.
Damn.
You're one of the lucky few.
Yay.
Right. You don't even remember the White Whale, do you?
No. Not really.
You know, the L002? The ship we escaped Earth on?
No.
You remember Earth, right?
It blew up. Maybe?
Planet Earth. Your homeworld.
It blew up.
Or rather, it used to be anyway.
Yeah, it blew up. I know.
Unfortunately, it was caught in a battle between two alien forces.
Alright.
And destroyed.
Great. I don't think I need a flash. Okay. We're just reliving the cutscene that we just watched. Okay. Yes. No? Okay.
Don't feel bad. It's one memory I'd like to forget.
Okay. Oh, that's... Bug?
I know. It's been following me for a while now.
Well, maybe it's friendly.
I didn't want to alarm
you. Nope.
But we're going to need to defend ourselves.
Let's just fill this damn thing with white hot lead. Why the frick not? Alright, cut. Okay. Okay, great job. Oh, okay. I fire automatically. What the hell is this? Oh! I don't know how to do that. Bah! Yeah. I don't know what that is. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, we killed it! We're good. It's dead.
You're not half bad. There's plenty of work back in the city for someone who knows how to handle a weapon, you know.
Really? Look depressed.
Hey, I'm not trying to pressure you into anything, alright? It'll be your decision in the end.
Alright.
But anyway, we can talk more details later. For now, let's keep moving.
Alright. Oh, hey, we actually get this. I got a new sniper rifle. How do I equip? Do I use party? Ground gear? Yeah, I guess. Okay. Yeah. I can't even use it, because I'm not a level 3 yet. God damn it. Alright, well, whatever. We'll continue on.
Alright, that's how you spray.
These flowers look suspicious.
I don't want that.
I think there's only one around here. Do I have to fight those? Do I have to fight those things? The things that are level 3s in the trees? Okay! What was that?
Spooky.
Let's continue on. Of course it does. The frick is that stuff? Okay. I have red eyeballs. And it's the bug we fought earlier. Are they hostile? They might be hostile. I don't want to touch them. I don't want to go near them. Alma, you keeping up? Okay, good. Oh, okay. We're stopping now. And a cutscene! Whoop, whoop! I must say, this game looks fucking gorgeous. Just bad. That looks gorgeous. The character models look good.
To let up, just in time for sunrise.
What a coincidence.
Follow me. I promise you're gonna love this.
How do you know? Oh, now we're playing music. Oh wow. Clouds. I still see clouds. Oh hey. They stole that ground from the Legend of Zelda. Or Granny at a Time. You bastards. Alright. What? Does it look beautiful to you? What? It's a hammerhead giraffe dinosaur thing. I know, I'd be surprised too. What was the okay then?
Pretty wild, huh?
Yeah, it's the wild, so.
Indigenous, as far as we can tell.
Indigenous?
We need to learn to play nice with these guys if we're going to try and coexist together.
Yeah. Next time, let's not blow some shit with holes back there. Oh, wow. I guess those are wolves? Oh my god. This game is gorgeous. Look at this. What it's doing right now is it's shitting all over your face with gorgeous graphics. Like, oh my gosh, that's beautiful. That's like almost the best thing ever. Almost. Pretty close. The other thing.
We call
close
this up planet Mira.
Okay.
You won't find it on any star chart.
Cool.
But it's a new home.
Yay.
That's where we're headed.
I don't recognize it. It's up at the 60% on the sign.
The first step's a doozy.
Woohoo!
We can jump if you like. You can handle the fall.
What?
But the indigents down there are another story. Some big, some mean, all nasty.
Okay.
Given our options, the high road here would be the safer way to go, relatively speaking.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, we just go there.
That said, whichever way you want to go, I'll follow your lead. You decide.
Oh, okay. I was about to sprint it. I know how to sprint. I need to figure that out. Huh. Almost or crabs. They weren't too bad. Just being a giant wuss on me. But then again, this place is a really too bad planet, so a good planet. Okay. Can I take this car? Can I drive cars? Not too wide, because we can run super freaking fast, and we have unlimited stamina. Those are pigs. Alright. Pigs is good. It's gonna take forever. Elma said, "Play nice." I'ma play nice and run. I don't want to fight pigs. Okay. What? Are you kidding me? The other. Somehow he took damage. Should we just fight? All right, screw it. We can fight. Oh geez. Okay, I just pushed him. How? No, don't hit me. Don't hit me. Habata! Oh wow. Okay. That's useful. Habata. Attack of the people who don't care about other people. Okay, Fail. I don't wanna fail. Okay, we killed it. Awesome. Okay. Hey, look, I got a class right there. That's cool. Alright, okay. Now we just get the frick back over to the United States. I don't know how the frick can fit the entire United States in there. Well, obviously, it did. Who are those Donkey Kong motherfuckers over there? Oh, wow. Okay. This place seems more dangerous than I would like it to be. West Cape plan. Okay. Are these guys gonna hit me? No. Why? Okay, I'm on the main map, I'm approaching a giant yellow circle. I guess the guys with the red eyes are only attacking? Okay, now we're gonna stop for the cutscene. Woop woop, cutscene.
Bigger up close, doesn't it?
Yeah.
This was just the habitat unit. The White Whale was one hell of a ship.
Okay, well, you're gonna coast too. All right.
Crashing down, at least.
All right.
That's the West Gate.
All right, nice. Let's go.
It's closed off now for security reasons.
Well, God damn it.
But we've repurposed a freight elevator that will get us inside.
Wolves! Wolf! Wolfie? Wolfie, no. Stay down. Oh, Grex. Okay. Whatever you want to call him. Doesn't matter.
Not this
little
game. We're gonna have to take
them
down.
But I don't wanna. No. I disagree. Alright, well, I guess this is the first boss battle. Alright. Now die. Oh wow, okay. I just gave myself armor without even doing anything. Okay. Yes. Okay, well. Hey, leave me alone. Ow. That hurts. Just die. Lay down and die, okay? It's the easiest. It's the easiest thing you can do. Okay. I press X to change weapons from gun to a sticky stab. Hang on. Gotta give myself some armor. Ow! That hurt.
die. Hang on. Alright, go on then. Okay, oh my god. His tail just fell off. Okay.
It's a shame we had to settle near so much wildlife.
Well, that's fine.
Luckily, some species aren't so hostile. But they aren't necessarily friendly either.
Well, that's fine. I don't really care.
I've come to learn that there's a fine line between self-defense and provoking a fight.
Yeah.
To walk that line.
I think we're gonna stay over on the,
Alright, let's head in.
I think I might,
Who knows? Maybe seeing the inside will jog your memory.
I think I'm gonna stick with, shooting things with bullet holes. That's just my way of thinking. I have pants now! Are they better than those pants, than these pants? I need pants. I need to be a level 8 to have them. Jeez. Alright then. I guess we'll just go to the elevator then. So where's the elevator? Oh, I see it. Hey guys. Okay. You stop swinging. Shit. Elevator's ready for you. Okay, this is the button. This is the button. Alright, here we go. Alright, they're starting to kick up the music. We're getting the cinematic angles up in this biznitch. Up in the biznitch. Here in 30 minutes, I'm a capture card. 60%. Maybe. Los Angeles? I'm guessing. I don't know.
We call it New Los Angeles.
Oh my god!
Welcome to NLA.
I just made a guess of Los Angeles. And it's Los Angeles. It doesn't look like Los Angeles. Just saying.
And so it was. Another survivor came to join our band of refugees.
Nice. What the hell is that? I want one!
New LA is our beautiful lie to ourselves. Truth is, we are adrift, heading into the unknown. Our native home is gone, swallowed in a shroud of light.
Mm-hmm.
And our future is uncertain. We have no idea what fate awaits for us. That we had to keep living in order to see.
Yeah. Oh god. We're zooming out.